He wanted to delay as long as he could in hopes another big boat would come back in the cove.